Hi, I'm Steve. I just got off the Fischer Motive 80. I give this 4 out of 5 stars. I like the ski. It was nice and strong. Made quick, short turns. It initiated into the turn really well. Didn't finish the turn quite as well as I would have liked. And it seemed a little slow in transition from edge to edge. But if you like short, snappy turns, you want something with an 80 millimeter waist that something that can handle hard pack, but a little bit of crud and softer conditions as well, this would be a good ski for you.